guys, it is around 8:30 a.m. right now on Friday, and we're about to head back to the airport, basically, or back to LA. I guess we gotta go to the airport to get there. It's just our last morning here. Nothing's really going on. I'm not even eating breakfast here. I'm still full from last night. So a little before 10, we're just gonna head over to the airport because our flight is at 12, and we're just gonna fly on back, and I can't wait to sleep on the plane. I'm gonna knock out, that is for sure. So with all the clothes they gave, I now have a really cool amount of things that I need to fit in my little carry-on. I know I can do it, but this is gonna be interesting. Guys, can we laugh? So I just remembered that I had this fruit in the fridge that I saved from yesterday. So I went in to get it. It's all frozen. So like this is like an ice cube, all of this. And then my orange juice, same deal. Like what's up with that? Goodbye, my beautiful sweet. On the way here, I was telling everyone, I've never had such a light suitcase. This is great. Like could have tossed it up there in the overhead compartment with one hand. No. Ask me how heavy this is now. Like I'm physically incapable of picking this up. Heading out, this car's low-key small, so there's not enough seats for all of us, despite it being this big, and there's barely room for our bags. We're all wearing the same shoes, and show babe, but you can't see them right now. This is the whole reason for the season, am I right? That's why we came here.
Yeah, that's why it's winter season reason.
Lunchtime. Also, I know I forgot something in my room. I'm now back in my bed in LA. It was quite the flight process. I slept the entire flight. My battery died, probably because last night I recorded a like 25 minute Q&A clip. This one's blinking too. Is this real? That Q&A segment last night, to which I then came home and edited after that. I did not go to bed until like 3:30. But right now, just got back. I'm finally getting up vlogs. I have not posted one this late, literally ever. I never upload this late, especially for the West Coast. It's almost 6 p.m. Pacific time. It's 9 Eastern, but we're getting it up because I'm not gonna miss a day this year. So that's happening. This is really gonna die on me. Hold on. If this one starts blinking, you guys, I just went through three. They are all dead. This is my last one. My Canon knockoff, hope it works. But just got back and am posting Vlogmas. Finally, this one's blinking too. This is unreal. All right, well, these are all gonna go on the charger. So I'm gonna quickly just say, I'm about to go to Rumble in a little bit. I believe maybe I have so many things to do. You guys already know. I'm not even listing my to-do list today because I think it's starting to stress you guys out when I list off all the like impossible, like a number of things that I have to do. So we're not gonna do that. It's gonna be a fun little it's not gonna be a fun evening. It's gonna be a working evening. Yesterday's what was that? We were having ourselves a fun time, you know?
Made a little like fried rice thingy. There's some like zucchini noodles and such underneath there. And I ended up scrambling an egg in here, which I've never done before, but I wanted a little protein. So let's go.
See, I always know
sleepy Adrian.
Walking by me, I'm so aware.
You're so cute. It's so like Christmassy in here.
Guys, how many times in Vlogmas so far, if anyone has a best guess, I want to say it's like two or three, that I take you through the same saga of do I go to a boxing class or not? Because I'm so busy. And it's not the crazy thing, believe it or not, isn't even that I don't want to go because of like a lack of motivation or like I don't want to work out. Like I love Rumble. I think people do understand. It's the one workout of my life that I have looked forward to, that I enjoy going to, that I could truly go there every single day except for that it adds up. So I have those two classes left that are gonna expire before I come back. So at this point I'm trying to just like bring someone when I go, that way someone can just get a free class and they'll get used. But at this point I don't even care as much about the fact that I bought these classes that aren't gonna get used as much as I care about the fact that I just really want to go because it would be fun. Literally the whole flight home I was like looking forward to it and thinking about like how good it would feel, you know, box it out, do some like squats and weights and stuff. But now here I am. I got up. Oh, also side note, I just got up my day one of my 12 days of giveaways happening over on Instagram. So it's a little Smashbox prize. And then this video is up. You guys can still go enter, but every single day there's gonna be a giveaway over there. Super easy, instructions in the caption. But did that, edited Vlogmas, got that up, been sending emails. So much is happening. Christmas is 10 days away and it's like brand season coming in. There's just a lot going on. I finally solidified. Me and my sisters, as soon as I get home, the very next day, we're doing our little Christmas card shoot, which we'll talk about this more then. But yeah, my mom's all about the Christmas cards. We honestly don't really care, but we didn't give her one last year and she was very disappointed. So as always, I'm kind of in charge of it. It's been this roller coaster trying to figure out our dresses that we're wearing for this. So I ended up getting some from Rent the Runway. Worked out, so you'll see those later. They're like sequiny, like so festive. And we're taking pictures, I think, at High Point University somewhere that like will look bougie. So I've just been like catching up on a lot, and I still have lots and lots of emails. This isn't even my to-do list. I'm not giving you my to-do list. If we'd be here, like, it'd be a 10-minute clip that I don't have time to edit later. So, but yeah, I don't know where I was even going with this. I'm so sleepy. How am I tired after sleeping for 5 hours on a plane? So here I am. I was gonna go to an earlier class, and then I was like caught up doing other stuff, catching up, because over the past couple days I was not on email much at all. And so now it's 7:30, and the last class of the day is at 8:30. It's an instructor I've never been to before, which I like to stick to my, guys I always go to. I'm selective because I know like the type of music everyone kind of like sticks to playing in their classes, so I like have my set people I go to. I just really want to go, but then it's gonna take out 2 hours of my time because I have to drive 30 minutes each way. Tomorrow's about to be insane.
I just got a package from my manager and my team at DBA. Their Christmas gifts are always super cute. So this year, I've never heard of this brand, but this is so cute. These are like little wines in cans. So we have rosé, and then we have red wine, and then also inside of this, I'm obsessed with metal straws, and ours have been kind of over time disappearing. We still have a lot, but fewer than we used to have, and it says, these are engraved to say DBA on the side.
Update, I recruited Shell Bay, so
we're going to work out.
We're off and on our way for an 8:30 p.m. Friday night workout. But it feels like we already had the weekend, so that's for the best.
Yeah, I don't feel like FOMO for Friday night.
No.
We just had two Friday nights.
So Rumble mysteriously could be on fire right now. Also, we just parked and the fire alarm went off in the garage.
Rumble,
it smells smoky, but that could be in like, my head. Wait, look at these fire trucks, unless they left. Maybe it's a false alarm. Maybe it was just too fire of a workout. All right, it's in front of Rumble. We made it. It's not on fire. There's no one here, though.
I know. Like.
Why does this song play everywhere? They played this last night twice at the Puma event, and I said, all right, once was enough. No one ever liked this song. There is a real fire in the restaurant next door that is, like, the music plays out here, but somehow it's messed up all the power in the actual workout room. So we now are getting our credit back and leaving. But it's kind of ironic because I was using, like, my whole goal originally was, like, using the classes that they were going to expire. And so now they're crediting them back plus another one. It's not going to expire until after because they're going to be an extension because of the inconvenience. So I'm so excited. We are back at home, and we're still going to work out. Adrienne's awake from her nap. We're going to do a little, like, leg workout and then some other stuff, just doing some YouTube vids. We have Christmas tree number one.
Christmas tree number two.
This has
number three. Just kidding. Are you doing it, Adrienne?
No.
I'm just trying to get why is there no music? We need music.
Yeah.
This is like a Rumble class.
Yeah, this is
just like PE. Yeah, Shelby goes, a workout class without music is just PE. Yeah.
Gonna tweet that.
You should.
Dude, I said my legs were broken.
Are you okay? What's happening?
Alright, so 5 seconds rest.
5 seconds. I don't have time to find anything. What is wrong with you?
Really deep.
What is happening? What?
Your calves are broken.
Did it. Whew. Good work, Shelby. We just did a couple of leg vids.
High five.
I just logged into my Rumble account to look at, like, to make sure the classes were added, and they were. And I'm still just chuckling that I went from two classes that could have expired that I might have never used to now having four classes that now don't expire until like way after I'm back. So I'm also glad that I'll still bring Shelby to one, because if she hadn't come with me, then like I would have only had like the two classes, I guess, but now I have four since I'd like booked her as a guest. So like, yeah, anyways, she'll still get a free class. Shelby's pulling up her vlog to like show me something in it, and we're sitting through the entire ad so that she gets her money. And it's Aerosmith. Sing
Folly. Disrespect to Aerosmith, really.
Yeah, truly. Of all of my friends, Monica and Shelby are the only classic rock supporters that I have. I'm going to see Aerosmith in Vegas in June, I think. June, May. I don't know, my flight's booked with my family. I'm so excited.
Guys, so I just had to make a couple edits to this vid and re-uploaded it and scheduled it. So my travel routine is gonna be going up on my main channel. When you guys see this, it'll already be up. So go check that out. I'll have it linked in the description box. And as you can tell by the title, and you'll see on Instagram, we are doing a flight giveaway. So it's literally only for you guys. This isn't some giant giveaway. It's just for everyone who watches this video. So yeah, partnering with Student Universe on this. I reached out to them. Love the company. I've worked with them in the past and asked if they would want to do a giveaway. So we're doing that. If you go to that video and look in the description box there, you can find the link to enter, which I think is studentuniverse.com/Morgan.
Hi, Adrian. We are so dead right now.
Like, actually, time of death. Whatever time it is right now.
Time of death, 11:57 p.m.
It feels like it's like the middle of the night. It feels like it's tomorrow.
Dude, I don't even know what year it is. What year is it?
Couldn't tell you. I'm gonna go to a face mask in my bed. Adrian, thanks again for inviting me on the Puma or pitching me, whatever.
Duh, girl, wasn't even hard.
Got my, this is my advocate and side manager.
You do it for me too.
I know. I know.
That was such a good thing. I don't know
what. It was so fun. What's up, man?
It was so fun.
It was so fun. We're so tired.
Puma.
Puma. Dude, no, oh, that's Paramore. Never mind. I thought I was wearing Puma. Still.
Also, side note, like, the trainers that were at this event are like so in shape, and they worked out like every single day of this whole week. We did one day of like one thing, and my whole body is physically sore. And I did like I did like 20 minutes of exercise.
Side note, back to the Paramore shirt. If you're newish or you don't remember the like one time I talked about this, I was the biggest Paramore fan in high school. The fact that I still own and still wear 2009 Paramore merch is hilarious. Like, I remember I had like no money in like middle school and would spend like $100, which was like huge. It was like everything I had, on like buying like Paramore t-shirts and posters to like go in my like room. And then in high school, when I was in art class, I would like paint all these pictures of Paramore. Me and Caroline have seen them a couple times in concert. The best concert ever, when they played My Heart with Josh. Anyway, there's like two people who understand that reference. Okay, I even sent in a casting tape for this MTV Ultimate Fan Show thing, and every day I praise God that I was not selected for that, because can you imagine how that would have come back to haunt me? And that was in my like my most awkward, like worst, absolute lowest, opposite of peaking, what's the opposite of peaking? My worst state I have ever been appearance wise was when I submitted that. Someone who had never foreseen my career being online like it is, I am very glad that there is no trace of that MTV series or casting tape.
Let's pop on a face mask because my skin needs it. I just whipped this one out of my little face mask binder. We're gonna edit.
Now that I'm all masked up, I'm gonna go ahead and sign off this vlog. That is it for day 15. No, day 14. Oh, it's midnight. Really time to sign off. And for day 14, I will see all of you guys in my next video. Please just look me in my face. Tell me everything's okay.